1915, when regret won the Derby and the war was on. They say it must have struck a vein, the bullet lodged in his brain. Oh, and he'll never be the same. And Paul Kern can't sleep a wink.